as a teacher, I have to be constantly focused on the students and talking to them about science and different topics there. And so, you know, sometimes I found myself in class just not sure where to go next, what to say next. My regular doctor had suggested that I start taking a probiotic because of the ADD that I have, so to help with focus. This helped to kind of keep my lectures constant, and it also helped to, you know, when I needed to get something graded and assigned, I could get through it all.